Disturbing story. Morgan.
Yeah, a wild story, Bill, and we expect that sanitation worker, Richie Torres, to go before a judge sometime today here in the Bronx. He was arrested yesterday, police said, get this, while at work.